Hey everyone, remember me? I'm the military commentator for Payload Mode 2.0. Let's head back to the armory introduced by PUBG Mobile Payload Mode 2.0 and go over the all-new weapons and items. The more familiar you are with your weapons, the more likely you are to see winner winner chicken dinner. So let's check out what's new. Last time we introduced the new heavy vehicles. The first players to get one of these vehicles will have a definite advantage. The portable radar will be a big help if you don't have any new vehicles. Place the radar on the ground next to you to reveal the positions of all the vehicles within range. As long as the radar remains intact, the locations of nearby vehicles will be displayed for anyone within 5 meters to see. Make sure to protect your radar while using. After you've located the vehicles with the portable radar, how will you kill your enemies? With this. The M202 four-barreled rocket launcher is an all-new weapon in this edition of the payload mode. Each of its barrels can be loaded with RPGs to fire one by one or all at once for a devastating blast. Hardly any vehicle can withstand a hit from 4 RPGs. In addition to the M202, we have the AT-4A laser-guided missile. After firing, you can track your enemy with the laser, and the missile will seek out the marked location and explode. Your enemies will have nowhere to hide. Just try not to miss. To make the game more fun, more secret rooms have been added. And more secret rooms means more places to get powerful gear. We've also introduced a new special building, the base. The base contains advanced communication towers, super weapon crates, and an armed AH-6 helicopter. Advanced communication towers can quickly recall teammates that have been eliminated. Don't forget to tell the team that you're back. Super weapon crates, as the name implies, contains all the best weapons. Open one to get an M134 minigun, M3E1A recoilless rifle, and other super weapons. There's also the UAV control terminal, which controls a bomber drone that can blast the ground with 8 RPGs. An eagle's eye view will leave your enemies with no place to hide. But if these weapons and vehicles are used against you, how will you survive? Put on your bomb suit. It looks like a ghillie suit. It can absorb the full force of a rocket launcher. You can even survive a rocket launcher hit while wearing this. And as long as you're alive, you have a chance at victory. By riding around in a UAZ with a bomb suit and a UAV, you will already win half the battle. That's all on the new weapons. Go try them out. See just how destructive they really are. And don't be afraid to use the new vehicles as targets. What do you think? Deadly enough for you? That's the end of our Payload Mode 2.0 series. See you on the battlefield.